Hello, my name is Hadrian Parker, and I am a Senior Analytic Training Consultant with Analysis Prime University. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a functional pop-up in Analytic applications. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to create and design a pop-up and use scripting to open and close the application. Here we have a planning table showing our expense data. We want to also give the end user the option to view this information as charts. Pop-ups are a good way to show related information that adds context to the primary page. To create a pop-up, find the pop-up section in the outline panel and click Add Pop-up. A blank canvas of the pop-up will be displayed. Here you can add charts and filters of the pop-up view. Then open the design panel. The size and look of the pop-up can be configured in the styling tab. Select the builder tab. Then toggle on enable header and footer. You can then name the title and modify the buttons to control the pop-up. The end user will need to select something to trigger the opening of a pop-up. We can use a button for this. Select the canvas and insert a button. The button text can be renamed in the styling tab. After saving, you can see the button currently does nothing. We need to add some scripting to the button to open and close it. Select for more action against the button, and then select Edit Script, then On Click. On Click is an event that is triggered when an element is clicked. You will now see the script page for the On Click function for your button. Pop-ups have inbuilt functions to open and close themselves. Type the name of the pop-up, then a period. This lets you access the functions and properties of the pop-up. Type open, followed by an open and close bracket. You end the line of code with a semicolon. You will now have no red lines in the script if it is valid. Now, when you run the application and click the button, your pop-up will open. Unfortunately, clicking a button on the pop-up will not close it. We need a further script to close the pop-up. Back in edit mode, select the Edit Script option next to the pop-up. The pop-up also has an on-click event. Here we can run the function to close the pop-up. Remember to end your line of code with a semicolon. Save your changes and run the application. Great, you can now open and close your pop-up. To recap, you should now be able to create a pop-up and use scripting to open and close it. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalogue of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprime.com.